New tonight, a Sioux Falls man is headed to prison for sex trafficking a teenage girl. In federal court today, a judge sentenced Robert Stefani to more than 10 years in prison. A second charge was dropped as part of a plea deal in March. He also pleaded guilty to a state rape charge earlier this year. His sentence in that case was suspended due to the federal case.